Hey everyone, welcome to our channel IT Tips. I'm back here with a new video. So guys, this will be a very, very interesting video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can watch Game of Thrones Season 8 for free on your Android devices. So guys, the procedure is very simple. So what you need to do is just search on Google Popcorn Time. I will try to put the link in the description box also. So just try this and now you would just need to click here download and download it and install it. After the installation is complete, just run Popcorn Time. Okay, let me show you the... Now we'll run Popcorn Time. So just go, it will come like this. It's movies and go to TV shows. We want to watch the TV shows. Go to GOT. So guys, here the seasons are telling us about the season. So I want to see the season 8 and this is the first episode that is already clicked. So here I have two options. I can play it or I can download it. So I will just choose to play. Now it will ask me for activate VPN. It costs $5, so I don't want to pay anything. I will click here continue. Now guys, you will have a waiting time of a minute or a half. It depends on your internet speed and their server. Sometimes it takes 10 seconds, sometimes it takes 20 seconds. I have tried it 10 times and it has taken different times. Sometimes it takes 1 minute also. So it can take up to 1 minute. So guys, you just need to wait here. Be patient. Don't do anything silly. Don't think it won't work. Just wait and I will show you how it works. Just wait on. We will just continue to wait. So you can see guys, in India, it was about to release at 6:30 and we have got it around at 9:30. I got it at around 9. So now you can see. We have lost people we love. So you can see. This is what they are showing. My internet connection is not good. That's why I'm not able to use it properly. But if you have a good internet connection, you can use it and watch it. So guys, if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And for more such videos, just subscribe to our channel. This is Inda signing off.